Yeah. You had a good rest yesterday? Doesn't sound like it. All right, let's prepare our hearts this morning as we come to God in worship and to surrender our hearts this morning. Let's just commit this time and this hour to the Lord and say, God, come and take your place. You know, even as we look back and as we are in the month of Christmas, right? Just a reflection of the birth of Christ and why he came for us. And the purpose is to bring light to us. You know, so just reflect back and just take a moment or two to just think back of all these years that God's been faithful in your life. It's because of the birth of Christ that today you have salvation. It's because Christ coming down to earth that you and I have forgiven. So just reflect back and just take a moment to think and thank God for all the good things that he has done in your life. And thank him for the things to come. Pray, let the Shekinah glory come down. The Lord, that every of our worship, every word that we speak, God, will be a sweet aroma to you, God. And God, we want to commit this hour, this time to you. That Lord, open the hearts of your Father. Touch our hearts this morning, God. Let us experience your love. It's because of the love, Father, that you had for us. You gave your only Son, God, that he would come and die for us. And that today we have salvation. And today we live a life that is set free. A life that is sin-free, God, Father. And we live a life that is victorious in you, God. So Lord, we thank you for this time. Come and take your place. That even as we worship you, Father, you be enthroned in this place. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Let's rise to our feet. Let's give God the glory this morning. greatest love that anyone could ever know. That overcame the cross and grave to find my soul. Until I see you face to face, grace amazing takes me home. I trust in you. Your will be done.
Charlie.
Let's sing it out to Jesus. I believe. I believe to love you. I believe to bring you praise. I believe a child in awe of you. Yes, the Holy Spirit is in this place tonight. I believe. I believe. Begin to tell God, I will live for you. He came for us. He chose us. And this is your opportunity to say, God, I want to live for you. A child in awe of you. In all of his goodness. In all of his greatness. Let's sing it out, I will live to you.
Breathe. into my heart. of your love forever. I can sing of your love forever.
Father, it's forever and ever, God, we praise your name. For Lord, we were made to praise you, O God. We were made to worship you, O God. From the very bottom of our hearts, O God. Lord, even as we are standing here, we are so grateful that we have come to another end of a year and you have blessed us so, so much, O God. You are with us every single day. You're with us today and you're going to be with us forevermore, O God. And all we can do, O God, as your children is just to look at you in awe and wonder, O God, for all the good things that you have done for us, O God. And Lord, you have called us here, O God, because you want us to go from glory to glory to glory, precept upon precept. And Lord, we know, O God, that today things are going to change in our hearts. Things are going to change in our lives. That today, O God, some things are going to be removed. Some things are going to be added unto us. Holy Spirit, just come, begin to move all across this room. Begin to move like never before in these last days, in these times, in this season. Holy Spirit, we ask of you to move. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we thank you for this time of worship. Lord, we thank you, Lord, even as we prepare ourselves to worship you in our giving, in our tithe. Lord, as we give back a portion of what you have blessed us with, in our tithe and our offering. Lord, I pray, God, that, Lord, you will help us to understand, Lord, this partnership in the kingdom that you want us to be in, O God. Lord, help us to understand, O God, what is open heavens. Help us to understand, O God, the spiritual blessings. And Lord, help us to understand, Lord, how much you love us. And as we give back unto you, it's a portion of our worship, a portion of whatever that you have blessed us with. So as we give cheerfully. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Ushers, can you just usher my wife. Welcome you to Victory Church. Please take a seat. Thank you, Asop. Oh, you're the candle band. It's because we've got a lot of candles here. Praise the Lord. Once again, I welcome you. My name is Pastor Joel. I see a couple of new faces. Do stay back after the service for lunch. We have lunch provided after service. It's a time for us to fellowship as well as a time for us to get to know each other. Some of you have been coming here for a few weeks, but I haven't even got a chance to talk to all of y'all. So please do stay back after lunch. I want to speak to all of you. I want to engage. I want to just touch base with each one of you to find out how you are. All right. So stay back after the service for time of lunch. Few announcements to make, but instead of just telling you, I made a couple of videos. So if some people and the projection people are ready, hopefully we won't play a free movie in the cinema. Howard, when you're ready, you can play the first announcement. Thank you. it's called a silent movie. Yeah, that's me. We are at this place in Rawang. We're playing football. See? Yeah, 350 ringgit for Malaysians only. Yeah, got sound, the real sound. Give us another week, we will sort out the sound. It's not been perfect, but it's been good. Trying to encourage them.